How to fix eye tracking. Not working on iPhone iOS 18. Enable eye tracking. First, open the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down and tap on the Accessibility. In the Physical and Motor section, look for the option Eye Tracking and tap on it. At the top of the screen, toggle on the switch next to the eye tracking. Follow the on-screen instructions and follow the dot. After setting up the eye tracking, your eye tracking should work. If it is still not working, then update your iPhone. First, open the Settings app on your phone. Scroll down and tap on General. Look for the option Software Update and click on it. If you have any update, then update the software. Make sure you have the latest iOS software installed on your phone. Now verify if the eye tracking is working or not. If it is not working, then clean the camera lens. Clean the front camera with a soft, lint-free cloth. Ensure no dust or smudges are blocking the selfie camera. After cleaning the camera, check if the eye tracking is working or not. If it is still not working, then adjust eye tracking pointer responsiveness. Go to the Settings app. Scroll down and tap on the Accessibility. In the Physical and Motor section, look for the option Eye Tracking and tap on it. Here, look for the option Smoothing. Adjust the slider to recognize your eye movements. Now, after adjusting the smoothing, verify if the eye tracking has been working or not. If it is still not working, then reset all settings. Go to the Settings app. Scroll down and tap on General. Here, look for the option Transfer or Reset iPhone and click on it. Now, tap on the Reset option. From the menu, select Reset All Settings. Enter your screen time passcode and confirm it. Here, after resetting the settings, now try to check for the eye tracking is working or not. If it is still not working, then force restart. Press volume up, then quickly press volume down. Hold the side button. Keep holding until the screen goes black and the Apple logo appears. Mention that this won't delete personal data and only reloads the phone's code to fix the issue. After force restart, check for the eye tracking, and now you can see the eye tracking working. And that's it.